I want to be a student of knowledge, but my mom and dad are both kafir and they're not allowing me to do so. And because I'm just 16, I can't go to a scholar by myself. And even if I try to go, most of the scholars here in Turkey are Sufis and Maturidis. So right now, I'm trying to seek knowledge from internet,
May I
and
know,
I borrow some books, but because I borrow them sick
Walker,
from my mom.
Walker, you said your parents both are non-Muslims.
So,
Did I
what's your
hear you
advice to me,
correctly?
Sheikh?
Walker?
Hello?
Yes, I heard you said that both your parents are non-Muslims. Did I hear you correctly?
Yes.
So you accepted Islam recently
Yes.
on your own?
My parents think that they are Muslims, but they are too secular, and they're rejecting some of the rules from Sharia, and so they are non-Muslims.
Okay, the reason I asked you because, of course, judging somebody who says La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah as non-Muslim is really a sensitive matter. And that's why it would not be me as an individual to say this person is not Muslim, unless if the person declares himself as non-Muslims. Or as you've mentioned, if they deny the prayers, if they deny the zakah, if they deny Hajj or any of the mandates of the deen, or they perceive anything which Allah has made unlawful as lawful, and they don't care about what Allah said in this regard. May Allah rightly guide your parents and all of us. Ameen. Online is a solution, Walker. There are a lot of online schools you can enroll in order to study Islamic studies, besides your regular education. So you're 16, I believe you should be in high school or ready to go to college. So either way, whether you are in high school or ready to go to college or you're already in college, I would recommend for you the International University of Dr. Bilal Phillips. I would recommend for you Mishka University out of the USA. I would recommend for you Knowledge University out of Riyadh, KIU. All of them are great schools, mashallah, and you can learn literally everything about Islam, and you can even become a scholar. And you can have a continuous education all the way to the postgraduate, master's, and PhD as well. May Allah guide your parents, and may Allah keep you steadfast on His straight path, and all of us. Brothers and sisters, one of the biggest tests ever is to have a child or a parent who is turning away from the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So we say, Rabbana hab lana min azwajina wa dhurriyyatina qurrata a'yunin waj'alna lil muttaqina imama.